How do you have higher initiative than me? Oh, he's got that.
Yeah, he's super angry.
Dog hits. Holy crap. Jesus, dog.
Mind your chance to hit, by the way.
I'm not even worried about that. 97%.
Yeah, kill this dog, please. Thank you! You.
Anytime. Resist freezing 7%. Wait, did you start the next episode? Okay. Thank you. If you cast an electricity spell on the ground by the dead old black wolf, it should stun two of them. It might stun Bargo too, though. Fuck Bargo. I mean, I'm pretty sure we don't need him alive, right?
I don't know.
Even in the
I wanted that to go.
Grenades are bad, okay. Also, Wolgriff got a double.
Yes, he did.
I'm not gonna move out of fire.
Yeah, if I move him, he's not gonna have a fun time.
Oh shit.
This real quick. I'm gonna go ahead and save his skill points actually.
Did you already use the ricochet?
No.
That wouldn't be a bad one. Yeah.
So I really don't want to move him. He's going to get two attacks of opportunity done against him.
My arrow tastes blood. It craves more.
Hoping that you might be able to kill a couple of these.
I can kill two. Tell me which ones you want.
The
one that's not burning?
Actually, I'm not worried about that one because I don't want. No, because Jahan should get a turn.
I can kill both.
Okay, so basically, you see the two that are next in line to attack right before Jahan? Those are the two that are going to go before Jahan. I'll be able to use Jahan to kill another. Probably. So.
Your death is at hand!
There we go, that's one. And that's two. Beautiful.
Glass cannon. Glass cannon's so good. Nothing like 3 5-point attacks in a turn.
Very good.
There's what, one left?
I think so.
Where is it?
Right.
There's the end for you!
Bardo just ran off.
Oh, yep, he just went into the bushes.
Ow.
Back on my feet.
He ran off into the bushes.
So, like, it didn't matter if he died or not?
I guess not.
Okay. You gotta admit, I'm pretty easy to heal, though, right? Honestly, I feel like negative 50% constitution is a little bit harsh.
Yeah, I mean, that's... that's a lot.
Hold up, I need to check something. Do I have any gear that gives plus the health? Yeah, 14 health. So if I take this off, I go from 138... Oh, God. So it reduces the health bonuses on gear by half as well. So my chest piece gives me 7 health instead of 14. I feel like that is a little bit harsh. Like, damn. That is a really hefty cost for the extra action points a turn.
Skeletons.
Some call it luck, others call it skill.
Back there.
Yeah,
okay.
They're back by the bridge. We're not gonna have to deal with them for at least another turn. Maybe even two.
Yes, I did.
Wait, did you throw down the... You didn't throw down the stance.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
What the hell? I literally just used it. Whatever.
Is it on cooldown?
I don't think so, no.
So basically what happened was you didn't let the animation happen, so it canceled it out when you clicked on your ability.
Okay.
That guy was in my way, so I couldn't shoot a special arrow at the archers. I would have had to have hit the melee in front of them, because it would have stopped standing. Or where he stopped walking. This rock, it would make all the archers be forced to like pile up in one little spot right in front of us, and we'd be able to shoot. It's not a bad idea. You see the rock like northwest of us?
Yes.
If you go by that like green spot, just past it.
Spirits are open to smile.
Oh, see, seeing them works too, I guess. That frozen, yeah.
Oh, come on.
Oh god, it's a charm arrow. At least it failed. 25% chance it failed. But then he gets knocked down. That was fine.
Yeah, screw you. You can't see us. Oh, no! You can see him.
I guess I don't really need to waste anything special.
Thunk.
I'm just gonna leave him there. Well, I can't hit the guy behind this guy. This guy's in the way! Oh yeah, this, you never actually did this.
No, I didn't.
This house be trapped, yo.
Hmm. Not surprising.
Lots of electric.
Oh, fun.
Yes. Careful now. It's trapped.
Lock.
Just, we didn't get the mortician's key because we didn't kill the mortician. Alright. So let me start by not being able to click on this mine. Can I get to a spot where my camera, there it is.
What just happened?
Oh. It stunned me from outside. Alright.
Curses! I'm stuck!
Give me a minute.
Ambush by a scout!
Teleport chests.
Yeah, that's nice.
It's amazing.
As good as a new pet.
I wonder how much better the second game is.
We'll find out. Alright, we have to go around.
Ulgrov spotted a trap. Careful now, that's a trap.
Oh, right. The graveyard. By the church.
Ow!
What can I do for you, what? Source Hunter? More
prey. Click on you to talk to. I'll click on you to heal you.
What a deluge!
Jesus. Apparently, we have a dialogue.
Shovel has proven worth its weight, it seems.
It's relief.
Indeed. And who knows? Enough to finish this mission with a long vacation in the tropics, gazing side by side at a...
Okay!
I'm gonna walk a little bit further away now.
It's an undead doggo.
Doggo. Nice. The one person that I give a shit about buffing happens to be close enough to buff.
Double time.
I love that you're fully buffing for a level one or a single level 8 horror.
Hey, why not?
Oh shit.
Did you just skip a turn?
Yes, I did!
Whose turn?
My turn. Like, my main guy's turn. I was gonna use it to stun this thing.
Oh, nice.
Where are those things?
For you.
Damn dog.
You called Wargrove. He awaits your queries.
Bless the seven, I am restored.
Screams D&D game.
Ya think?
As fast as the hell will soon inhabit.
These friggin' traps, man.
I wonder. Come here.
Oh. Soaked to the skin.
No, I can't teleport you over there. You never.
Very long next to me.
Careful, I spotted a trap.
What the? I just put that out! Okay.
Stop that.
Well, he's over.
Yeah, that was Wargriff that you teleported.
Yeah, because you have a teleport, and then you can get Jahan, and then I can get you, and then you can get me. I mean, it makes them not like you, but...
Into the fray once more! Increase my boots holes!
Burn damage. Like, I even care.
Okay, let's
go
through it.
I will, let me put it out.
Small amount of burn damage, but you even care. Hold up, let me put it out.
Well, more specifically, it keeps on actively exploding. I don't want to walk through it whenever it's actively exploding.
You called Wargrove.
Dude, get the fuck! Jesus.
I'm
drenched.
What's his perception?
Good question.
Because he keeps spotting shit, but like, I'm pretty sure I have the highest perception. The Legend of the Were-Sheep?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Also, I'd recommend standing, like, a little further back and let me dig up shit in case of the trap. You don't have to heal three people. No, I do have a high chance to die if it's a trap, but I don't know.
And we have scrolls.
It's better than three people possibly dying, right?
Sweet relief.
Read this.
Rabbit's paw ring.
Hey, Farron, if you want to pick up witchcraft, I have a summon level 9 skeleton book.
I was thinking about giving that to, what's his name?
Jahan?
Yeah.
I don't know, isn't he, like, super anti-demons? Think he'd be okay with witchcraft?
Fuck him! I don't even like the guy.
So, do we have a chest for that? Or a key for that, rather? Where did we find the key for that? I think we dug it up. The previous one?
Maybe. I mean, there's still several graves there that you haven't dug up yet, so.
We found it in like in like a different area. Fucking burning. Sorry. Oh god. My belt's breaking.
Into the fray once more.
My panties are breaking.
This
oh
seems
god.
To be broken.
How have I not replaced those yet? Why? Why am I wearing some slut's panties?
Oh.
It just feels so wrong. Bottle of beer.
Alright, so do you want to go talk to that? Actually, no, because that guy's a.
Aha. I'm just out of lace now. Your job is to put right.
Right. Do me a favor. Don't shoot the oil yet. Actually, come to think of it, don't shoot any of them. Because if you do, we're dead. I'm gonna put out their fuses.
I'm not dead.
Yeah. I don't know.
When was the last time we saved?
A little while ago.
Fuck, I don't want to risk it then. If I shoot...
You shoot the things behind them, you should be fine.
I don't know.
Alternatively,
if I ignite that poison right there, which would then go into the oil cloud.
Hold on.
Okay, yeah. Perfect. Okay, so I'm just gonna just see what happens if I do this. Because, you know, I just have to know.
I will expire soon!
Okay, so... Jahan stayed alive. Slightly. Reload that. I just had to know.
Congratulations, Xanth. You just blew us all up.
Yep! I'm so good at this game.
Now, shoot the things behind. Like, behind main guy there. See the four standing behind him? Oh my god.
That was a 90-something percent chance. Reload it.
Oh my god.
This game.
Do yourself a favor, buff first.
I didn't really want to because I might have to move.
I know.
Something tells me it's not a good idea to do that either.
Okay, so just shoot the guy. Don't do anything else. Oh my god, if this was hardcore, we've been so fucked. Oh god. No, they don't.
Dude, there's still so many of them.
I know.
Jesus.
Pop. Pop.
How did that one explode?
Actually, I think it was the poison cloud that was kind of just hovering next to you that did it.
As hot as the hell will soon inhabit.
These little things are dicks.
Are you standing somewhere safe?
Yeah.
Alright, good. I don't like this oil barrel that's looking at me funny. I don't like this poison cloud either.
Hold up, don't close the poison cloud yet. Alright, I'm good. Oh, thank god. Well. I'm sending you a thing that I need.
Your feet wet! I'm dripping!
cheery spot we've found in this graveyard. To the grit, none of them grasp that necromancy, true necromancy, is the pursuit of life everlasting. That it's... How sadly predictable it is. And yet you do not disappoint me, Source Chaser. For I never expected to find much lucidity of mind within the confines of...
Jahan, come here.
Breath of the Dragon.
I'm assuming you already read all those.
Yeah. I'm just dropping crap that's worth like one gold and paper's already read. And I'm sending you crafting mats. And keys. What we got?
A half-eaten zombie.
Anyway. We get to do this maze of old metal keys.
Bad. Ooh, I want to hear yourself.
I'm trying. That was a bad time to take the shovel.
Here's a key. Put it down and try opening it. I'm assuming that was the key.
It's locked.
Send me the key.
There must be some way to open this.
I was already able to open one of them, the very first one we found. Which just gave me another key. But I haven't been able to find the chest for that specific key. So I've got two extra keys and one chest.
Hello?
Ooh, hello, yay. Let's go take a nap.
The sights, the sounds, the cave! A mortal beats we were the names in a lot as though half the fine can you have the shifted, but I reckon.
All right, I got thanks for your
There's
idea.
There's something to it, isn't
there?
Who
wants
to
be judged by a
panel of three gods? In Rivalon, we are our own judges. This ghostly form is the finest blessing we can hope
There's
for.
There's something to it, isn't there?
The sights, the sounds, the chaos. Oh, who'd give all this up for oblivion?
Is that sarong any good?
14 fire resist, 33 health.
I'll take it, shit. Better than my fucking Source Hunter one. Yeah, I gained like 16 health.
It's something, I guess, right?
Hey, it's something. It might mean the difference between getting one shot or not.
Indeed.
All the friggin' health items I can get. Dude, I have 155 HP. You've got what, like 300?
478.
How much HP were the shit you got on?
A lot. Explode skeleton over there. We can somehow hit that thing from here.
No, I don't have that kind of range. I mean, I've got pretty good range, but like, the furthest I can shoot. The furthest I can shoot, you see the ring?
Yeah.
I mean, it's pretty far, but it's not very far. Interesting, Avatar of Fire.
Wondering is if I move here. What is
hmm.
That was effective. I don't know, what do you think?
What the? So. Blinded and frozen. It's a stack of two arms, way too good.
Zombie's a freaking pincushion. He hit it for 93 and barely did anything. He's gonna sail it back there.
Everything one shots me? Literally? I mean, I got poked by a crab and died from full HP. That zombie is moving like millimeters. The other guy's getting turned first.
Yeah, but he's still frozen and everything, so. Just go ahead and finish off that zombie that's in front of me.
That you like another beer? I go get us some more.
That guy doesn't have another spell that can be knocked down. I'd really prefer not to use another res scroll.
Crit chance go. At 45%. Which I still feel is crazy low. Expecting any crit. Like, I need at least 75% to feel like I'm actually doing something. Which I'm hoping we'll get to that point, but honestly, I don't know.
Thank you.
IPA is so damn good. Walk towards me, Dick. Or just end your turn, that's cool.
So
I think we were like level 7 or 8. I mean, I did have a lot more quality gear, but...
Meh.
Yeah. No, honestly, I really miss those bracers I used to have.
I miss the ring that I had that made me immune to burning.
Dude, I had a pair of bracers that gave me plus two to bow, I believe it was.
No, unfortunately, the Headless Zombie's kind of in a spot where we can't really hit him at the moment.
I don't know, hold on. If I do this by, like, pixel, I might be able to hit him.
Ah!
Yes! Oh god, I literally have to, like, be on a specific pixel for this to work.
Wow. Yeah, your guy's reaction.
Like any pixel to the side would have either hit the tree or the mountain. Alright. Probably save. Oh god, you're digging up another grave. Cast some rain over here. There's a stack of 243 gold in the ground.
Oh, here's that other chest.
Yeah. Do you need to get a lock ball for opening it, or you're not really worried about it?
Well, I don't have a key or anything for opening it.
Is this chest a new key? Can I click on the damn chest? No, it doesn't need to. Oh, you're talking about one of those chests. Did you pick it up?
No.
Where is it? Oh, there it is.
Yeah.
Let's pick this thing up. So I was able to open another one, but I can't open this other one that's in my inventory now. What kind of grenade was that? Oh, tremor grenade. Okay. I think you made something mad.
Yep.
Hunt?
Oh, that's amazing.
I don't think he did too well. Oh, poison pot arrow. I need more of those. If
where did it go?
Some.
Go in here.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
What?
Just look in your fucking inventory.
Ooh.
Yeah, it dropped those four items in the one fucking chest.
Alright, boots are garbage. The armor. Garbage.
What about that fucking bow? That, dude, please let that be an upgrade for Wolverine.
It's plus one to leadership, plus 16 HP, 10% chance to set slow status for turn, per turn, unlocks the skill Boulder Bash, and does pretty decent damage. Has no crit rate, though. That's his current, 6% crit chance.
So, 50 to 86. What's the new one? 47 to 81. What does Earth damage?
I feel like the new one's better. Plus, it gives him access to Boulder Bash, which will be useful.
Yeah, but that's a magic skill.
It is.
What's the negatives, since he doesn't have any magic? Does it have any?
It just costs more. Instead of costing 5 action points, it costs 7. But it can still be useful.
What does it do? Is it the thing that knocks shit down?
Okay. This is Boulder Bash. It does damage, and it creates an oil surface.
Oh, okay, so that is useful, then.
Yes.
better than the treasury.
I still need another one of those fucking keys.
We'll find it.
Because I still have another old metal chest in my inventory.
We'll find it.
Also, what's special about earth damage? Is it knockdown?
No, not particularly. It's damage.
So is it the one type of elemental damage that doesn't come with the bonus? Like, alright, so,
I want to say earth.
Wind is stun, water is, fuck is water? Slowed, I think. Fire is burning. Earth is what?
You try to enter the church. The statues that...
Hold your horses, stranger. This path.
It is a witch. Right, you get the rock, paper, and scissors, the fucking statue, I think.
The exalted one. She who speaks for the goddess.
I answer no questions. You will allow me to pass, or the winds will scatter the dust I leave behind. The dust that was once you. Hold or that up. Once was you.
I think I did it last time. And I just hit the space bar.
Aw.
Just hit the space bar.
Space bar.
Before all right. Such piety, we cannot remain as stern as the stone we are shaped from.
So I suspect the way that works, skipping it, is just whoever has the higher reason wins.
Like, guaranteed. Or whoever has the higher in that thing wins.
Maybe. But, alright. I think this is a half-decent spot to do this, and then call it quits on this episode. Wasn't I expecting it to take us an hour to get to this point? All I'm gonna do off-screen is just kind of run around the rest of the graveyard and dig up some more stuff, and we will resume once we're inside the church. So, we will catch you in the next one.